Hello everyone, welcome to Andy Visits. In today's video, we'll be discussing the most epic action scenes of all time. Action movies are constantly evolving, changing around trends, new techniques and new technologies. But the core of what makes a great action set piece has never changed. Start with a strong premise to separate your film from the pack, add a hero worth rooting for and a worthy challenge. Set up stakes, build tension and let the fist, sword, bullets, sport car and spaceship flies. Enjoy this colorful collection of shootouts, scraps and hot pursuits spanning 3 decades and 4 continents. Jurassic Park, T-Rex Chase. Industrialist John Hammond has brought long extinct dinosaurs back to life and plans to open an island amusement park from which no show offs his creations and brings a sense of wonder to the masses. However, there are some serious practical concerns about letting people onto an island full of giant reptiles, so Hammond assembled a team of experts to assess the safety and accuracy of his dinosaur park before it opens to the public. Naturally, this maiden tour through Jurassic Park goes terribly wrong and a power outage disables the security fencing around the habitat of the park's prized Tyrannosaurus Rex, putting all the guests in mortal danger. The Matrix Lobby Fight. Neo, played by Keanu Reeves, is a hacker who learns that the world in which he lives is secretly a complex computer simulation created by artificial intelligence to enslave the human race. He is awakened into the real world by revolutionary leaders, Morpheus, and joins the fight for humanity's future that spans both the physical and virtual worlds. When Morpheus is captured by the machine's digital enforces, the agents Neo and his fellow acolyte Trinity plug back into the Matrix to rescue him before the agents can compel him to reveal humanity's security secrets. Avatar. The Na'vi defend the Tree of Souls. On the vibrant moon Pandora, the native Na'vi people are caught in a deadly struggle with Earth's business interests. The Resource Development Administration seeks to drive the Omaticaya clan off their land in order to mine the valuable unobtainium beneath. To that end, they dispatch from Marine Jack Sully to remotely pilot the genetically engineered Na'vi Avatar and Mighty with the Omaticaya, earning their trust and convince them to abandon their home. Instead, Jake falls in love with his teacher, Naitri, and comes to understand that he is on the wrong side of history.
The village happens to be resting on the ridge.
Supposed to be finding a diplomatic solution.
The Avengers, the Battle of New York. Chasing a dream of conquest, the disgraced Guardians Prince Loki opens a cosmic portal about Manhattan and commands an army of alien invaders to storm the city. Only the Avengers, a group of superheroes brought together to face massive threats like this one, stand a chance of saving the city and the world. As Captain America, played by Chris Evans, Thor, Chris Hemsworth, Black Widow, Scarlett Johansson, Hawkeye, Jeremy Renner, and Dr. Bruce Banner, Mark Ruffalo, consider this next move. Iron Man, Robert Downey Jr., leads a massive alien leviathan on a chase through the city, headed for the rally point. So far, no one's been able to leave a mark on the flying beast, but deep within Dr. Banner lives the Incredible Hulk, a creature of pure rage that may be the only thing strong enough to put a dent in it.
Breeze can't protect the Earth.
Avengers Endgame. The Avengers assembled versus Thanos. It has been 5 years since the Mad Titan Thanos assembled the 6 Infinity Stones into his gauntlet, snapped his fingers and instantly killed half of all life in the universe. With no other options, the surviving Avengers have embarked on a time heist to collect the stones from the past and try to snap the fallen trillions back into existence. They complete their mission, but before they can learn whether or not their snap is successful, Thanos follows them back from an alternate timeline and demolishes the Avengers' compound. Half the team is trapped inside, leaving only Captain America, Iron Man, and Thor to try and fight Thanos alone. The 3 superheroes are outmatched, and as Thanos assembled more of his forces on Earth, they are also hopelessly outnumbered. It will take a miracle to win the battle, but thankfully, the Avengers already performed one a few minutes ago.
Iron Man.